Weed up, wee woo. Chop it up, do it up. Disney don't get. Well, actually, I don't know if Disney can copyright me. Whoever owns the music. Because it's not Disney, actually, that made that, I think. Eating a Pop-Tart ASMR. Oh. I guess I should tell people. We is live, we is live. Oh shit, there's someone in chat. It's Killer Steel, how's it going? Upcoming boss fight. Thanks for the spoilers, bitch. I'm just kidding. Sorry. I'm a little salty today. I took a test for a potential job, and I passed, but, well, the 73 out of 100, and, it just sucked, because I was like, man, I hope I do good. And it was just good enough. But whatever. I'm here to play scary games. Fuck it. How much do the scores really matter? Well, let's hope so. Because, like, I want to say 6 or 7 people out of like 12 that were there for the library technician job. Yeah, what's up, Josh? Inspirational music? I got you. Oh. I took a test for a potential job today, and I got a passing score of 73 out of 100, and it kind of bummed me out, because I really wanted, like, at least an 80, but whatever. All that matters tonight is we's playing spooky games, bitch. Ooh, that's good. Your application was also graded, so if you had a lot of good stuff on there, that works in your favor. Let's hope so. Brendan, I hate to tell you this, but this whole time I've been streaming, Resident Evil. I've been streaming through my camera mic because my old mic bit the dust after using it for 2 years. I guess that's what you get for using a somewhat cheap mic, but it did last me quite long. But I wanted to still play something, but I'm waiting until Black Friday / Cyber Monday to get a decent deal on better mic equipment. While it does suck, I'm still hearable. Like, people understand what I'm trying to say. So long as I'm not being too quiet and I'm talking closer to the camera. It just means I won't be able to use my camera as a camera. All that really means. Aw, dude killer. That sucks. I hate when that shit happens. Shove it up, doob it up, doob it up, doo 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 doo. Anyway, we're not here to talk about job shit, or you can talk about sad stuff if you want in the chat, but I'm here to play motherfucking video games! Ones that are supposed to make me shit my pants level. So let's fucking go, bro. Put your coolest emotes in the chat, boys. Because I'm putting on the gamer goggles again tonight. And we is gonna Resident Evil this guy's ass. Let's fuck up some zombies. Let's fuck some dude, I'm down. Let's do it. You know what? Fuck it. Who cares? Let's fuck some zombies. Maybe not, actually. They can't say no. My mama always told me, they can't say no, don't put your dick in it. I'm not subbed to my friend. Oh, had some good emotes. Ah, darn. What the? Oh, I'm at lowered power. I gotta charge! No! Unplugged the wrong cord! No! Son of a bitch! I hope that doesn't mess up everything. Oh, I have to... No. Oh, my video games. No, I can't. No reboots. It's a one-take stream. Hold on. Why is my... Oh, it's just yellow because I'm paused? No, it's yellow for whatever reason. I don't know. Dude, 18 minutes in, we found the... Yeah. The dumpster fire, really though. Deactivate. Should be pretty quick. Yeah, there we go, we're back. Easy peasy. PlayStation 4 has only ever been bad to me once, and I have since forgiven it. Hey! We're here to play video games and fuck TVs. I mean, what? The fuck were we doing? Oh, right. Last time we were like, how the fuck do you get over here? Because we were trying to get to the goddamn door. This one. I don't know how you get here, though. Because, listen, I only tried that once. B-signs disappears in thin air. Bridge, Christian. Oh, I have to use the bridge to get over the... Bug. Well. Huh. Now, hold on. Oh, you're right. You're totally right. God dang it. Alright. That's... Okay, so I can't go the long way around. There is no long way around. I don't think. I think it cuts off. Fuck. Why you gotta be right, Josh? Alright. It's not... Was it the rook? No. It was the bishop, I'm pretty sure. Or maybe it doesn't matter which one it is, but I'm pretty sure it was the bishop. That's okay. Well, let's go do that right now, then. That was the first thing I wanted to do anyway, so... How is Leon doing? He's fine. He's only in the orange. Resident Evil terms, that means he's as bright as a daisy. Okay, so we need to go down these stairs, up these stairs. Yeah? Oh, no, we don't need to do that. We go over here to the Wooker Room lift, I think. Come up here. Yeah? I think so. Weed is killing me. No! Stop! Weed, calm down. You're drunk. Need a dispenser over here. Hey! Better! I was about to devolve myself into doing Family Guy impressions, then I thought to myself, no. I might be a bit salty, but I'm not there yet. Not quite. If I drank alcohol, maybe. But since I don't drink, you guys don't get the satisfaction of clipping me doing Family Guy impressions besides the one Hey Peter. Actually, surprised. I don't think we've gotten too many clips from this series. Probably because nothing super amazing has happened, but there was one point where Mr. X just jumped on my head, and I was like, huh. But it's whatever. But dude didn't want to drink, so got alone and drunk. No! Dude, Family Guy impressions? A dark time for our mighty Blade. Drinking seems to be a social game. You might have missed me playing Phantasma with my friends last... Oh, shit! How was it? Was it good? Is it depressing country song of the rest? The Riot. Hell yeah. Oh, damn, that sucks, man. I don't like alcohol just because I don't like how it tastes. I know it's very bitch of me, but whatever. I just don't drink. I've tasted many a booze. None of them has satiated me in any way. Janky, but absolutely a blast with friends. Well, shit. Now it kind of makes me want to play. But I don't have it. And I don't have too many friends to play with, so. I'm also just not a big horror guy. This is my, genuinely, one of my only branches. Hey, we can throw this key away. Alright, what's in here? We got ourselves some gunpowder. Gunpowder. Woo! Gunpowder. Gunpowder. Woo! Alright, I think we actually need shotgun shells, which I think we can... Hell yeah! That's what I like to see, baby! Is that it? Yeah, okay, that was it. That's fine. That's good. Bro, that's why I'm asking if you had it, because Phantasma... Yeah. Nah, booze isn't for everyone. I don't drink it that much, only have last couple nights because I was craving Bloody Marys. Well, shit. Why is this area red? I must have missed something. I'm gonna look around a little bit. Is there something in this guy that I missed? Uh-oh! That was an accident. No. Shit. I got one left. That was a waste. Should I load the save? Oh, wait. Yeah, isn't there... Dudo started work. Heard too many drunk stories from coworkers. Dudo's 57 Chevy. Tasty. One guy was really disturbing and offered his wife. Jeez, that is gross. Huh. Okay, well. As much as I hate to say it, I don't know why this area is still red. Maybe it's something I haven't done yet or can't do. Oh, you know what? I bet it's just because of this. Alright. So, I hate to do this, but I wasted ammo. I'm gonna scum save, and just run back again. We're just going to do it real quick, I promise. It was only slow because I was trying to re-chat at the same time. I just wasted, like, 5 shots and a grenade, so it's just not worth it. Failed stream. Dude, yes. Start over. I'm doing it again. Let's see if I can remember without having to look at my map. Since I literally just did this pathing. Yeah, it's all good. Nothing wrong with a little bit of weed. I don't smoke either, but, you know, I have no problem with it. I have had many roommates who smoked weed in my life. And people lived who just lived near me. Video game logic, when you just pass through a corpse like nothing. Yeah, back in high school. Makes sense. I'm very thankful to have a lot of good people in my life who don't pressure me into doing those kind of things. The only thing I've ever been pressured to do was drink alcohol just because I keep saying I don't wanna. And people are just like, but what if he was drunk? Wouldn't it be funny? Or like, wouldn't it, like, I wanna know, like this curiosity thing. And I'm just like, no thanks. And usually they're like, oh, okay, whatever. Next time, we gotcha. And I'm like, aha, sure. yeah. Gotta take this. Alright, go back, save, and then we're gonna go down the stairs one more time and finally do that area that I've been dreading. Drunkenness did nothing to me, to be honest. I just got tired after a short period, yeah. Don't do drugs. And don't want to do drugs, I just try them out and say, yeah, I get it. Dude, sometimes you're just curious. It's okay to experiment, I feel like. If you're comfortable with it and you're around people who can watch your back, I think it's not a bad idea. Unless it's heroin, but, you know, I don't think heroin's good for anyone. Just fake assholes who show you and a few friends. Yeah. People who pressure you. Yeah, I agree. And my brother, he'll sometimes be like, oh, Christian, you gotta get drunk because you'll feel looser. And I'm like, I don't need to be drunk. And he's just like, dude, we gotta get you drunk. I'm like, okay, Christopher, I love you. You're my brother. I love you very much. But please, stop. And he was like, one day. And I'm like, maybe, but not today. Okay, let's put this back. Let's put this slot back in its hole. Cool. I plugged it in real slow-like. Is there some gunpowder? Oh no, there's just blue herb. I'll probably need one of these extra, if I had to guess. Okay. Dude, I won't bug you. I know you won't. Brennan from Utah. Satan. I'll just call you Satan, because that's your preferred term. logic is because AD about to die, I'll do heroin. Yeah, I mean, yeah, if you're already, you know, that age, and you're just like, well, I still want to experience it, might as well do it while you're closer to the end. Get a decent high. And then you'll know. Alright, you guys ready for it? I'm not going to be able to look at chat for a little bit, I'm pretty sure. managed to outlive my fiance isn't very likely. Josh, did you get engaged? I don't know if you told me that. I thought you were just dating. A lot of shit's been happening, so I wouldn't be surprised and I congratulate you, but I just... Oh, you, was it over this, this month? Well, congrats, my guy. Okay, I'm adventurous. Well, yeah, congrats, man. That's super awesome. Last Christmas. Yeah, I'm sorry, dude. You might have mentioned it, and I probably just forgot. I'm real sorry. You're not. It's not like me where I tell people every, like, 2 seconds. Yeah, no, me and Chelsea sometimes do that where we're like, my wife, my husband, whatever. Girlfriend is easiest, that's true. Dude, I think one of the funniest comics I ever saw was just like, someone basically was like, yeah, this is my ex-girlfriend. And she's like, dude, like, you gotta stop introducing me that way. I'm his wife. Exclusively as your roommate. That's funny. This is getting worse. Nah, it's pretty normal, Leon. Alright, I'm not probably not gonna be able to look at chat for a little bit, so just letting you know. Gross. Yep. That's a grenade. That's a well-used grenade. Come on, open your fucking eye. Maybe I just run past him. Yeah, there was no point to that. I don't know why I did that. That's fine. It's another grenade. Good thing I have two. Okay. Do you think the modern game could have... Okay. Fantastic, despite missing a bit. Damn, you guys are going a little fast for me, but I'll just say that I'm sorry Resident Evil 3 didn't live up to you. The remake didn't live up to you as much as the second one. Oh, there's the grenade launcher, or flamethrower, or whatever that is. Oh, wait, there's the queen piece. That's what we need. There it is. Found it. Anyone got... Oh, yeah. See you later, Josh! King plug? Oh. There's the king plug. I don't like that. Damn it. That was bad luck. Shit. Last gun. Oh, it's a flamethrower. I don't know why I thought it was a grenade launcher. Maybe that's because it's in RE3. I don't quite understand how this works, but... Well, I don't need the... I think I don't need the king piece, right? I don't need it for that puzzle, I'm pretty sure. I just need the queen piece. Ah, damn it. Are you gonna play RE3? I do not! You should probably just watch YouTube VOD. I watched Super Mega's video of it. Or videos of him. I don't own it. This one I bought on a good sale. I'm sure I could find RE3 also for a good sale. But it's been a bit. Like, I don't know where I'll find it necessarily, so. Okay, how do we get out of here? So if I use the king plug here, yeah? I need the queen plug for sure. There we go. No, I definitely didn't though already. Oh, we can grab both now. There we go. I don't know what's here, though. Oh, I missed a blue herb. Shit. Where is it? Here it is. Good. Time to go back. Yep, no worries, killer. I probably should save my flamethrower for the boss that's coming up. Aha! That's what. I was supposed to break off his arm, I see. That's what I wasn't doing. Damn, that kind of sucks. Did I mess that up? Oh, is that it? Damn it, there's definitely more stuff in here, but I can't. I don't think I can wait anymore. I think I just need to go try and save Jill. Or Jill! Ooh, no! Shit. Am I dead? Oh no, I still have that. Okay. I'm out of shotgun shells, but I've been told those aren't that good, so all we got left is magnum, a tiny bit of pistol ammo, and a flamethrower. Let's hope that's enough. We'll have to save in a separate spot and just hope. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, it's because I went the wrong way. Okay, this way. God damn it. Operate. Go ahead and use this. Guess we gotta be a little bit more careful. Okay. Alright. Again, like I said, if we're super low on ammo, we'll go back to, like, if we're just not cutting it, we'll go back to, home base. Okay, so, pawn's there, queen's here. I'm sorry, queen is... here. So I guess king goes here. There we go.
Okay. Almost there.
What do I got? Well, our shotgun has no ammo, but we have plenty of space right now. can't combine it. That's fine. Combine it with this. Keep those. Okay. We'll save one more time because I'm a bastard. Take a drink. And let's go. Let's hope my magnum, my pistol, and the flamethrower are good enough. Amazing. Hold on, I'll be right there. Wow, they're giving me plants out the wazoo. Oh, do not discard. Oh, that was the only thing in this area. Okay. Okay. Well, since I did that, instead of saving Anger, we're gonna go save. No, I'm just kidding. I do want to check this door out, though. Yeah, it's locked. Of course it is. That's fine. We can undo all that again if we really want. I'm not that scummy about it. Oh. The power? You mean like this room I was just in? Here we go. That works. All right, well, we did a puzzle, so... Fuck! Oh, don't tell me they did damage. Okay. Yep, no worries. See you later. How the hell? Oh, maybe I need to get him to burn his hand? Oh, I see.
Still alive?
No! Oh, God. Come on. Ow. Oh, that's right, I have the damage resistance, that's why. Oh, hey. Oh, maybe on its back. Shit, I'm out. Oh, of course. I had to get him down. There we go. I gotta keep doing it. Got it. Oh, there's a flashbang. How did I not see that? Okay. I understand how this fight works now, so if I die, I'll just redo it. Come on. Bye. Okay. I kind of want to do that again since I wasted a lot of ammo, but I think we'll be fine. We'll just have to deal. Oh, I also missed some Magnum ammo over here. Sweet. All right. Well. I only got two weapons left, but so. Oh, hey, remember that locked door? His himbo instincts at work.
So, what do we do now?
You're still here.
You're not just gonna leave you. Not like this.
I don't understand. The situation's worse than I
thought. Not getting my hand on this. Now it's my turn.
Don't leave the anesthetic there. The anesthetic is probably one of the most important weapons right now. Oh! That's clever. She already knew about the nest before Annette talked about it. That's like the player's first clue of like, oh, she's not who she says she is. That's good foreshadowing. And also dramatic irony. Yes, ma'am. Himbo at the ready. Garbage room? Wait, can I go back in here? Damn it, there's nothing in here for me, I don't think. Damn it, I was really hoping for, like, some normal ammo for... Damn. Alright, well... Oh, that's right. Yeah, we're fine. Let me text Chelsea something really quick. I totally forgot, but the Nintendo Switch is down here if you want it. Oh yeah, the cable car. Okay, well I'm gonna run way ahead of you, Ada. Don't get eaten by a zombie. Wow. Point of no return. Damn, really? How much more of the game do you think we got, Josh? Like another hour or two? I'd give it two since it's your playthrough. Okay, well, if we have two more hours. Does Mr. X show up anymore in the police station? Oh, 400 more fuel. Yeah, let's just see how far we get. You know what? I'm down. I have a save file. Just gotta make sure I don't save over it. A new one shows up. Oh boy.
Trust me. Honestly,
I thought I might need your help. I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure that nothing like this will ever happen to me.
Yeah. Save yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. Well, I've been with you. If I'm going to finish this case, you're the last.
Damn! Oh shit! Her charming ways! Oh god! Ada! God, you. I know exactly what you're doing, but ah! Yeah, exactly. I know she's a bad guy, but like, fuck. She's like, he's playing right into her hands so hard.
Okay.
Yeah, the leg hand, seriously. God, she's playing him hook, line, and sinker. Ugh. I'm so mad. Like, I'm not actually mad, but it's just like, Leon. Hey, Box. Yeah, I know. That's why he's asked to save the president's daughter. And he's a badass in that one, and he doesn't care about anyone, because he got his heart broken by Ada Wong. Except she comes back or something, I don't know. Damn. Hot. I'm just going to take my full mixed herbs and leave the other ones behind. I haven't gotten poison once. I don't know if that's because I'm lucky, or if I was just good at not getting poisoned, but still. I hope they give me ammo, though. I know this was the last, right? But I kind of need that ammo. At the G-Adults. Well, then, oops. I got one full knife, I got one flashbang, I got, 7 shots, and, a little bit more than half fuel. Use RB or E combo 3 prevents poison to armor. Ah, very cool. Enjoy your visit. Yo, what's up? Your girlfriend okay? You want the... Okay. Yeah, sorry about that.
It's fine.
Nap room log.
You gonna go be with
Debbie? Oh, Roxanne. You can just leave... Like, huh?
Just the door a little bit open?
Yeah, just leave it a tiny bit open. Just enough for her to get by. If she fall... Wait, hold on. She might fall. No, she's okay. You can just close the door. Oh, wait. Nope, she's coming now. Open the door for her. Whatever. It's Chelsea opened the door a little bit for the Roxy. Entered. Toby Jackson. Wayne Lane. Hasn't left yet. Hello, Roxy. My dog is chilling out in her bed. Good girl, yeah. She's tired. Why would they put a box outside when there's one right here? Alright, so I can't save over 53. Do not let me save over... In fact, because those... Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. Because these are before the no return, I'm gonna make a whole nother save just down here. Well... yeah, I can understand that. Definitely, if you're just struggling to find something, maybe consider getting a job that is an in-between job, kind of like what I'm trying to do right now. This research facility uses the latest security technology in order to ensure, just like, apply for pretty much anything that's decent. In order to enter and exit the facility and to operate the equipment and voice instead, you respond. The 3 levels of access, visitor, general staff, senior staff, is granted by the electronic chip inside the wristband. The wristband access level can be changed by simply inserting a different electronic chip. Visitor wristbands were given to family members and, or of employees. Please inquire or seek details. Yeah, man, I hope so too. Really. You could become... a professional, I was gonna say a blowjob guy, but that's pretty rude, I'm sorry. Yeah, freelance jobs, that's not honestly that bad. I'm glad my streams have been helping you, Josh, really. I like streaming, especially for people who come, so... I'm glad I was able to help. So I'm blowing away to dust, yeah. Just be a male prostitute. Easy. Yep, no worries. Hey, fuel. Imagine missing 3 shots. Oh my god, I'm the worst. Okay. No! Ugh. Terrible shot. Oh, there's gunpowder over there. How the hell? I don't have authorization. Okay. There's a ladder, we should use it. Poor Blade, just talking away to a man who has here ghosts of the past. I'm not going to save scum just yet. If I'm struggling with no ammo, yeah, I'll save scum, but I think I'm okay for now. Hey, here we go. Mm-mm-mm. Delicious. God love. Oops. Should have just hit him with one of these right off the bat. Well, thanks, Steel. I'll take that. Thank you. I need a box of some sort. Oh, regulator. Ooh. Nice. Shotgun shells, thank God. This is the nap room? Are you kidding me? There's still something here. Oh, that's this. I mean, there's still something in the kitchen, too, apparently. That I missed. What did I miss in here? Maybe the red doesn't mean I've gotten necessarily everything. Maybe just so you don't have to constantly, oh shit, took damage, boop, true. I don't know. I don't know what it is, but something. Whatever, we're just gonna come, we'll have to come back here anyway, so. We're gonna put let's store one of those. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. research map. Alright. Sick. That's it. Yo, Keyblade, I'm feeling toasty, so I'm gonna go play some games. Yeah, no worries! Thanks for coming by, Steel! Have a good one, buddy. Target moved to the west area. Must be going to retrieve the G-Virus and antiviral agent. This is Ghost. Understood. Rendezvous at point W3. This is Alpha. Arrive at destination. Understood. This is Alpha. Got eyes on the target. He's going to open the safe. Roger. He's got eyes on the G-Virus. We're going in. Dr. Brinken will come along with us quietly. Oh, Dr. Brinken, come with us quietly. That's the east area, so I want to go there first. Oh wait, that's... yeah, east. Scrolling a thread on what least popular Pokemon are, and at least... I'm kind of like, I have never seen this Pokemon before, ever. Damn! Yeah, fair. There's a couple of those where I'm like, oh, that is a Pokemon. Or like, that's a Pokemon?! And, like, sure enough, there is a Pokemon that I do not know. Which is, I mean, you know, now there's so many, but... and all even different forms of Pokemon. Oh, hey. And there's Tipper. Bullets! Nice. Oh, there's a typewriter. There you are. A lot of them are fish. Yeah. Fish are not popular. I agree. They don't turn into a hot fish. What's the point? Am I right? Am I right? Oh, God! I hate that, but I need to get in there for the wristband. Cool. Let's not go there just yet. Ah, oh, fuck you. Couldn't I just shoot out the... couldn't I potentially shoot this out and just... I mean, I have a flamethrower. I bet if I put enough flame on it, it would just crack. Yo, dude, Biffy legit gets fucking mad when we talk about hot Pokemon. He got Baron twice and talking about cute Pokemon. He's like, nope, it's a sexual lady now. Oh, that's funny. That's really funny, Brennan. Alright. Oh, that's really funny. Who likes plants? Oh! Good! Good. I think I just need to run past him. Puzzles. Jesus, I hate this a lot. Yeah, I do too. Puzzles.
Dispensing
solution.
Now.
Oh. I don't know what that did. Okay. So it's empty. Okay. I don't know how you figure out this code. I probably need some kind of document I don't have. Negative space. Oh, the flamethrower! You're right, I should have totally used that. Why didn't I use that? I wasted so many bullets on that. First one is on the board. Boring. This board? Like a board I haven't seen yet. This board over here? Like this cork board? I'm sorry, Josh. I know I'm failing you. Go in further. Okay. Alright, well then let's go to the greenhouse. Jeez. Oh, I hate this. I hate this. For now. Yeah, I realized that. Ah, here we go. Ah, ha, ha! Okay, cool. Shit. Crap, I should've... Let me combine, yes. This is more gunpowder, right? No, it's a grenade. Okay. Oh, wait! There we go. Nice. Okay, got it. Alright, I gotta unlock this. Herbicide! Plant 43 herbicide since this place an enemy cartridge, anti-cartridge into the solution. Add the requirement amount of UMB cool immediately. Plant 43 expedition astounding growth. Sometimes, unfortunately, fortunate where to occur, it may be hard to control. In the event of an unforeseen incident, manufacture the herbicide using the instructions above in order to minimize damage. Okay. Is there anything else in this room I can use? I do not think so. Alright, well, we have this, so let me draw this out so I know I have this for future. Okay, so it's and then just straight line down. Okay. Here we go. Shit, I went to a new area, my bad. Okay. This one. And something else. Damn it, I don't know. I'll have to find it. Out there! Okay. Yeah, okay. That doesn't work, does it? Shit. Okay, well, that's how we get to there. Ah, here we go. Okay, well, that's this. Okay, I'll have to write this one down, too. Okay, we got that one. Probably have to go down there for the rest anyway, so. Oh, fuck! Alright, we're just gonna run through it. Okay! We're okay! We're alive! Alive and free! Come this way. I'm sure that'll come to haunt me later, but it's fine for now. Gotta be kidding me. Oh, son of a bitch. Alright. I gotta make choice. Combine with other knife. I don't want to lose a knife, either. Become Monster Hunter, yeah. New press debate? Oh, presidential debate. I don't watch those. Dante from Devil May Cry and Leon Kennedy from Resident Evil 2. Yeah! Alright, damn it. I really want this, but I think I'll have to come back for it. I'll just have to remember it's here. Okay. Let's go to the server room. Our natural habitat is IT monkeys. Fuck. Never mind. Well, shit. Hope there's a box around here. Oh, hey, I need one of these too. Murph, huh? Maybe they'll give me another hip pouch here. Oh yeah. All right. Well, we got a spot. Okay, once these guys are dead, they're dead. Good. I don't know if that was a waste, but I felt like it was worth it. Well, I will guess I will use this time to pick up the key item, in case there is no box. Quality is made up of bit rates, don't matter. Yeah, true. Truth! Okay.
You bastard.
I just don't want to deal with them. Oh, we're back up the lobby. Oh, I can put the stuff away finally. Spot now, finally. Huh. Interesting. I'll have to come back to that, too. Hello? Oh. Damn it. Everybody's turn vengeified. They come back, coming back, and back again. Burn them all. Burn them until their whole body is black as ash. There's no other way. That sounds like Crimson Heads, which I don't think are in this game. Alright. Yeah, no worries. I get it. I get it, Brennan from Utah. Satan. No worries. You are completely fine. I don't know when I'll need this, but not right now. I feel like I'll need this sooner. Oh wait, let's take these out. I'm gonna take off the stock. I don't think I need this anymore. As much as it's very nice to have. Now I'm gonna combine those to make ammo. Take it off, you disgust me. We're moving to DPS. Listen! Not really much else I can do. I'm just running out of space. The downside is I can only shoot one shot at a time, Brennan. Instead of two. That's the downside. Oh, to having the stock on the gun. Yes, it makes it bigger. I see. I misread. Alright, we gotta take that key item, and we wanna grab the gunpowder. Or the bullets, I mean. We're just gonna reload them again, so. So give me that. Give me this. Great. Down we go. And take the gunpowder and combine it. To make shotgun shells. I think. Yeah, we're gonna go and grab that green herb too. Yeah, okay. Worst comes to worst, I'll just heal myself with that green herb if I'm really out of. Oh, do I need to do like an examination? Do I need to examine it? That's cool. That's really cool, I like that. Oh, excuse me, princess. What the fuck? I thought it was perfect. I'm on Murph. Oh, I'm on Muff, not Murph. Whoops. There we go. I'll take that back. Thank you very much. Oh, wait. I'm definitely not going to have enough room. Oh, curse me. All right. Because I'm going to have to be able to... Well, unless there's some enemies to shoot in here. Oh, poor Dr. Lee. Wayne Lee's inbox. Although, Lee was the guy, I think, that must have died upstairs. That's where she probably... Well, no, because I got... I don't know. No, it must have been... That, I must have gotten his wristband. That's what it was. Rick Mendoza. Oh, Rick Mendoza! Wait, isn't that a character that's, like, known in the game? What is he up to? Can we believe that bastard Cartwright? Cool, you Jets asshole. Well, I guess he's the boss for right... for now, anyway. Have you seen my Helix anywhere? Oh, damn it. Let me know when you find it. I thought so. Couldn't make a little green meeting? Fine, don't worry about it. Oh, well. Couldn't make a little meeting? Fine. Don't worry about greenhouse inspection. Instead, I'll give you something simple to do. Put the budget estimate for the year in after. Okay, good. Are you alive? We're under attack. People are dead. East area is cut off. We're off. Blah, 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 blah. Plant 43 is going wild. Greenhouse is hell. We need to send someone before it's too late. Wayne, how do we stop this thing? We need your help. Please reply. Do you remember Susie, the cheerleader? What a great gal. We were both into her. Of course, she wasn't into nerds. I still have to give you back those comics games I borrowed, but you might have to wait a while. Oof. Rough. I'm so sorry, man. That sucks. Yo. Shut up, Leon. That. Yes, I know you're cold. But I saw something over here. Why doesn't this work? I need to fill it. Okay. Oh! This is the area where I have to cool it. I understand. I understand now, because this says up here, right? Yeah, cool immediately. So I need to find UMB number 2. Solution dispenser. So we did that. So the solution dispenser, we just need to find the other ingredient. Yeah, dangerous substances. Dude, they're just really big Among Us fans. Come on. Understands a bit of science. Server room is still locked. Let's see, there was another... Facility control turret? Was this it? No, there's the other circuit breaker. Okay. I'm gonna go back the way I came. I'm gonna go back up to the area with the circuit breaker. And it goes towards the box, so it'll be worth it. He's just only trying to kill everyone. Except Ada. Ada's the real sus. She's red. Leon, probably.
What the?
Okay. sit all the way over here. He couldn't hit Mr. X with me the whole time. He couldn't be the killer. He's gonna deliver to you. Papa John's? Sponsored by Papa John's. There goes my plan. It's great. Damn it. I'll have to do it. So weird to think, man, that was funny, Brennan. Didn't realize the original costume, Grinnin. Yeah! Yeah, exactly. Alright, there's our muff. Play near dangerously close. Oh. Oh, shit. Yes! My hip pouch! Yeah, what did I do?
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, this is him, yeah. Oh, thank you, lucky crit. Yeah, Wayne Lee. Dear God, blood everywhere. What the hell's happening? They're dead. All dead. It was those men in black, USS, Headquarters Special Forces. But why? Isn't their job to protect us? White brains in the sea of red? This can't be happening. Dear God, why? Didn't everyone say I was a genius? A genius like me can't die in this place like this. I always got results. They're screwing me. Oh, maybe I'll scoop them. I'll win the Nobel. I'm a hero, a genius, a god. I will not die. I will. That's when he died. All right, is this... Nope, still have to keep. Yeah, Satan. Oh, really? Damn. Amazing. Alright, well, since we're back here anyway. Oops. Well, make sure I didn't miss anything in here. Because it's still red in here for some reason. And I don't know why. Ah, here we go. I found it. I got it. Worth it. Damn savages. Alright. Let's go run back over to the east area. very Star Wars. Mostly just because there's like big expanses that just go down. Poor folks, yeah. Probably should have saved the handgun ammo, honestly, and just used shotgun shells on the regular zombies. I don't know. It was worth it for the hip pouch. Let's grab this other combat knife. Grab this, gunpowder, and we'll leave those. Damn, well, I guess you gotta replay the whole game again, don't you, Josh? I mean, I definitely missed one or two, so I'm not really gonna hunt. I don't think I'm gonna platinum this game. Not because I don't like it, I like it a lot, but I think that would require a lot more effort than I'm willing to put in, unfortunately. But I mean, I'll do it for Kingdom Hearts, like I'll platinum for Kingdom Hearts, but yeah, do it if you want, if you find it fun. Alright, I don't have the senior staff. Alright, are we going back? Okay, we couldn't go into the server room. Oh, the drug testing lab, I bet, has the thing we're looking for. Hence why it's red. I got two of these. Give me that. Give me my knife back. Shut up. Oh, I went the wrong direction. You can do it, Josh. I believe in you. Okay. Here's the thing, alright, I need to learn that last, right, okay, well, I didn't learn it, though. Shit. I only learned the first two. Also, it could have been this one or that one. Oh, there's only two? To fill the dispenser in the lab or next to. I know I need to fill the dispenser, but it's not unlocked, Funk. If I put it in here. Yeah, it's gonna be empty, because that's the one that does the. No, I only unlocked the way down. The statue? Is there a statue in here that I missed? Hold on. Empty cartridge. Oh! Oh, to examine it. That's... Hold on, I will look at it, but let me see where it would have told me that code. Greenhouse, particular little budget. Ta-ta-ta-ta. No. No. Plains now? Was it? No. Oh, here it is. Yeah, fine. No. Fuck. I don't know what it was, but I'll just look at it. Cool though. Ah, here it is. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so it's that. Okay, small then big. Maybe I did? I thought I had. Like, I read it. I remember reading it. But, oops. Oh well. Happens. It's fine. Alright, we gotta go freeze it. Oh, jeez. Oh, I see. I see. Ah, it's one of these. Got it. I'm really bad at these. Damn it. Maybe this is it? I think I got it. Nice. Is it gonna time me? Alright, where is low temp? Okay. I think... Yeah, it's probably faster if we just go down the Nature is scary, help me! Thanks, Nintendo Switch. Now I never have to be scared of nature again. This stream is sponsored by Nintendo. God, I wish. Alright, so this one. I already did that. That's why there's power now. How would I even get to the server room? There we go. Cute little animation. Fawn. Alright. Time to kill that herbicide. Alright. Let's go check the server room one more time. Nice. Alright, we're gonna check the server room one more time, see if it's open or not. If it's not, oh well. Oh, that thing had jiggle physics. I thought it was alive again. Oh, it is. Cool. This looks cool. Also, the power's on, so it's weird. This was... I'm mad at myself. Hey, three combat knives. Nice. I do not need three. Let's get rid of this one. Actually, this one's gonna get used up really fast anyway, so yeah, why not? Okay, got two slots. Who keeps messaging me? Okay. Very funny, Josh. Huh. Hell yeah. All right, let's get out of here. We're gonna go up this way. that's a little safer. Well, actually, it would be faster if we just go direct straight to the greenhouse. We hardly use any health items anyway. Why not? I thought that was a ladder. This is the ladder. Ah, damn. No! Why? Why did you auto do the grenade? Man, I didn't want to do the grenade. I wanted to use my knife. Well, here's my knife. That's not even the bad knife. Oh, come on, RE2. I did save. Alright. Alright, you know what? Screw this. That was not worth it at all. I'm going around the long way. Well, it's because I don't burn them, like, to a crisp. Because I, you know, once I do the plant side, they'll just die. Okay. With the power of my foresight, I can tell we need to go left and not right. Even if there are plant guys in that upstairs, like, stair area, it's going to be way nicer to me. A little spritz of fire. Just enough for him to catch on. Alright, I'm not gonna save, I'm just gonna go straight into the greenhouse. Kill! Die. Can I jump over this? No. Yeah, well, suck my dick. Ah, son of a bitch. Good thing I got the three combat knives, I guess. Okay, okay. Okay. I want to read this really quick. Yeah, this man is looking for like a knife factory. It was worth it. You know, those knives are gone now, but it was so worth it. When did Ness become a nest for spies? Three last month, another four this month. Those just were the ones we caught. Step of security cart, right? Do you want to end up like the predecessor? Also, I'll be restricting access to the West Area for today, ignoring all requests from headquarters. Foreman of G, those suits contribute nothing to the project anyway. Herbicide dispersal on our... Oh, that was me. Okay, this way. Alright, just in case he's about to come kill me, I'll save. Well, since we have all this room now, might as well take this. Sounds good. Okay, we need to get out of here. We need to go to the west area, but what's the point of the shaft, then? I'll turn it on first. Oh, I need level 4 access for that. Damn. I didn't even know there was a level 4 access. That must be like Wesker. Do I not have? I thought I had a flashbang. I used one, I know for sure, earlier. Oh, cassette. Huh. Oh, level 4 is in that. Yeah. Haha. I think I kept this. Oh, hey. Boss. Go ahead and watch this. Oh, this is that.
Dr. Birkin, you come along with us quietly.
Yeah, this is that.
This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive.
Don't get trigger happy, kids.
Roger that. Just the same thing. Let's move.
Pretty impressive this is on a VHS tape.
So those were Jesus.
Jane Dole suspended. On G, the Umbrella Corporation decided to cease all research on G, which was ongoing at Ness Underground Laboratory. All funding for this project has been cut. Laboratory Director William Birkin has been removed from his post. Thank you for your mail. Dr. Birkin, top brass, has expressed interest in involving bioweapon you mentioned. Do not worry about costs. Our company is the most well-funded in the whole of the United States. I hear the good news. G is almost ready. Strange, you never thought to report to the research lab here at Umbrella HQ. But I suppose I can let it slide. Anyway, send over the data, would you? Don't worry. You've done good work on G. We'll take care of the rest. If you want to suspend us under the breaching your contract with the Umbrella Corporation, it's become clear that you have clean ownership of the G project and have been unauthorized contact with the U.S. military. Please respond within 24 hours. Okay. Uh-oh, I'm missing something in here. I'm missing. Oh, maybe this is part of it. Did I save? I don't know if I saved. Great. Oh, there's no typewriter. Alright, in that case. It's alright. Oh, I don't have any more red mixed. Yep, let's go. Interesting. Uh-oh. Cutscene time. Wait, is this... No, what am I thinking? Uh-oh, please don't scare me. Oh, thank God. Alright. Something's gonna happen there, I bet, but... What the hell? After G embryo was implanted in the subject, we made 50 cm incision from the chest to the abdomen and began our observation. With the help of medical team, the subject conscious level was kept between 15 lucid GCS-10, however, the subject's consciousness level deteriorated and the further observation were deemed unnecessary. The subject was disposed. The G iris was administered to subject 501. 501 mutated into G form. It was introduced into the groups of 30 test subjects. After 2 hours and 36 minutes, it was observed that all but one of the test subjects had been implanted with an embryo. All subjects were disposed of. Oof. One subject broke down during the experiment and took their own life. We administered the G-virus to subject 628, who had shown slight resistance to the T-virus. The T-virus! Yeah, isn't that the virus that ends up going crazy, or is it the G-virus? The virus was then introduced to subject 639, in whom 28 had a close relationship. 628 showed subsides of resistance, but had been implanted with an embryo after 24 minutes. T-virus resistance does nothing to stop the mental deterioration caused by the G-virus. T was RE1. Ah! Damn. Oh, there it is. G-virus. Combine. Ah, here it is. Okay. Let's see, we have a good amount of shotgun shells. I'm gonna... Oh, I can't, though. I don't have any other gunpowder, I don't think, so... I'll just combine it as I go, I guess. Yeah, we'll just combine it if we need it, or whatever we choose it for. Because I think I just get a lot of shotgun shells if I combine it with the big one. If I can find another big one. Here we go. Yep, there it is. Oh, is that the antidote?
What's going on? Sorry, William. But no choice.
Oh, is that the solution or whatever? Oh, I see. Yeah.
Call this thing room. Why?
Oh shit. Oh, I see what you're saying. She's dead. She couldn't tell. Ugh. He didn't. She doesn't. Well, she's not dead just yet, but she really didn't have enough time, I guess, to tell. Yeah, that's the reaction I use with a giant monster like that. Ugh, what the hell? Oh boy! Ow. Let me. Ow. Fuck. Good thing I stocked up on these. Oh yeah. Ow. Okay. What the hell? Oh man. Man, good thing I really like stocked up on all these, cause holy shit. Yeah. Wow, that was a waste. I know there's ammo around here, but I don't know where it is exactly. No, that's Magnum ammo. Okay. Good. Actually, that's what I wanted. Really? That's just an instant death? Okay. Ugh. Listen, I don't mind enemies having a grapple. Maybe it's because I don't have a grenade or whatever. That's probably what it is. I also was just really bad. I ran out. I literally had four. I had three regular and one flash, but I used them all. Whoops. Yeah. There is. There we go. Oh, he's so much range, and I can only do a light jog. Did I get the stock back right yet? Thank you. got him. 4 magnum shots to the chest will do it. Go ahead and grab this shit in case. Hey, look, healing spray. Okay. Oh, there was a grenade over here. Wow, I didn't even need those grenades the second time. Alright, well then we're just gonna go ahead and beat it. Why not? Especially with all this free ammo. Alright, come on, nice. Alright, so we have everything except for shotgun shells, but that's fine. This magnum will keep us okay, and the flamethrower too. Who knew if you just burn them just enough, they could just take enough damage to die. What if it was in your inventory and you can just, you literally could just, like, block it out? Hey, wait, where's my shit? I need that last one. Ah, fuck. Glad I put the stock back on. Oh, I'm saying, I see, now I can use it. I think I'm okay, I don't think there's any more things I need. Yes, yeah, exactly. Oh, she's hacking it, I see. Oh, I see. Damn, he's too much of a goody-two-shoes. In Resident Evil 4, he's so, like, not a goody-two-shoes. In the same way, at least. He's way more edgier from what I remember.
I don't think you can.
Oh, that's a net. Yep. But I... Well, goodbye, G-Virus. You will be used. I mean, didn't they get a whole case of the G-Virus? Does she not know that they got, like, a whole case? Dude, he is a himbo. He saw those hips and was like... They don't lie, I swear. Back in Resident Evil 6. No! That's the worst one! Oh, is she in Resident Evil 4? Alright. She didn't have a grappling hook from what I remember. She only had those two guns, the regular gun and the hack gun. So unless she can hack gravity. Uh-oh. Oh, I see. Damn, usually self-destruct sequences are like usually hype and intense. This is just sad. I'm so sad. Oh, fuck. I didn't even think there was going to be another thing. I do not need this. Oh shit, there's another living person! It's Claire! We haven't seen her since outside! I have a little bit more than 200. The shotgun is the only one I don't have ammo for. Okay, now we're getting to hype music. Yeah, I've got 208. We got this. Ah, combat knife, huh? Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna ditch this. Because I have no guarantee, but we'll take the knife. Because you use it against anything not a zombie. Yeah, well, shut up. Alright, one last save for the road, baby. Listen, this is just how... Listen, fodder enemies don't get the shotgun, but big enemies do. That's how it works in every other video game, alright? Pew 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 fire, yeah. I mean, it's the best, most efficient way. Yeah. We have plenty of healing items, because it's normal mode. Woo! This reminds me of running away in Final Fantasy 8, Final Fantasy 7, in the reactor. Hello! Come on. No good. Woo! Thank you. Yeah, Mr. X.
Keep going.
Yeah, oh, dude, those knee pads really helped, actually. I fell on my knees, basically. Boy. Uh-oh. Wait. Do I need this anymore? I guess I do. Well, it's the end of the game, boys, so, alright, goodbye, Magnum. Ammo. Who needs them? Yeah. Alright. One last puzzle for the road. Maybe not even a puzzle. Might literally just be, yeah, putting them in the socket. Now we play the waiting game with Mr. X, baby. Good thing I kept those grenades. No. Okay. No, okay. I thought somehow he was alive again. That was, yeah, not Mr. X. This is, yeah, Mr. X is alive. Right? Oh boy. Rocket launcher, oh boy. Ow. Got it. Oh my God. All right. Might as well use the rest of this up. Shit. Oh, I'm dead. That's a one-hit kill. How was I to know that? Come on. I hate one-hit kills. I hate one-hit insta-kills. That's so dumb. I know it had a tell and, like, a whole thing, but it's just like... Man, I hate insta-kills so much in video games. It's just like, ah, yes. Ah, yes. You get hit by this one thing. You are dead. Not, like, no arguments. You have no say in the matter. Like, if I have a full thing of health, at least maybe make it a little bit more fair. Oh, I lived. Rocket launcher! Oh, that was Ada, wasn't it? Ow. The real reason they want you to have those two spots. Hell yeah! One shot? Hell yeah! Hell yeah! Awesome. How many shots does this have? Right. Wait, how do I use the rocket launcher? Is it a sub-weapon? Oh, you just have to equip it. I see. Oh, that was it. Yay! Come on, Leon! Get on that train, baby. Damn. Huh. Yeah, damn, auto-killing bosses. No challenge, that's my favorite.
Leon?
You made it. Just like I said. Awesome. Oh, I'm so happy. I'm so happy we beat Resident Evil 2 tonight, because tomorrow I actually have something I think I'm going to do tomorrow afternoon, so I don't think I'll be able to stream tomorrow. And I don't know if I'm still planning on... I don't know if I'm still going to not stream on Saturday or not, but maybe not? We'll see, but wow, that was super fun. No, I'm pretty sure I said Saturday, but we'll figure it out. But that game was actually, I mean, it was pretty short in comparison, but it was super fun. And of course, there's also now Claire's boss, or Claire's game. So, but I don't think I'm going to do that on stream. I think I'm just going to do that on my own time. Whatever that happens. But yeah, that was super, super fun. That was a really good one to start with. So we have Prey and Bioshock on the next two for our spooky game list. And if you still have time after that, we will see. I know one night, the 26th, I'm not going to be able to stream because that's my mom's birthday. And I know... unlikely I'll stream on the 31st and 30th. So, Bioshock, relatively short game. I played it before, so I'm familiar with it for a good amount. Really is just like a difficulty curve thing if I die. Prey will be the one I have the least knowledge of, and I think is going to be the scariest. Oh, is it not? Well, still, spooky atmosphere at least. Honestly, I want to get a PS2 emulator and get a dead aim ISO, since it's not available otherwise. Can I spend my points on this? I want you to get a PS2 emulator. Oh. Tell you what, Josh. Let's work on figuring it out. And see. Seeing. I mean, is it only in Japan, or is it America, too? No, okay. Oh my god. It may not be, so underpopular, you have a US ISO. Well, yeah, okay then. If you have the ISO, I would definitely be willing. How long of a game is it? Because to get a physical copy, just by looking... it's like $90 to find a physical copy of Dead Aim, because it must be a really rare game or something. Like, very few copies. Oh. Well, it's only 3 hours. Don't spend all your points, just spend the one episode. We can just do a one-shot of it. It's like, it's the combination of Resident Evil 2 Remake and Resident Evil, and Dead Aim. That's what you got to get Resident Evil 3 Remake. Well, yeah, if you spend your points on the 3-hour one, yeah, I'll play it. If it's barely 3 hours long... are only like 4 hours, I'll play it for you, buddy, all the way through, for sure, with an ISO. That's fine with me. I have no problem with playing games that cost more than their market value when they were released through an emulator, because especially rare games that are just hard to find any version of. But yeah, we could do that. I would say... wait until after Halloween, probably, since I've got these three games lined up. But I would definitely be down. I think I do actually have a PS2 emulator. I just haven't used it. But yeah, that sounds fun. Let's do it. Is your PC running a decent... It can do VR. I just haven't done VR with it, but it has the capabilities to do VR. It's a pretty hefty graphics card. But, man, dude, I like this game a lot more than I thought I was going to. And, I mean, technically, there's a whole nother route, which is very much a very similar experience, I know, but has some differences, like the heart rooms. And I'm excited to try that, but I'm not going to do it on stream. Something to look forward to when I'm like, oh, I want to go revisit Resident Evil, but I'll play Claire's story instead this time. Because I'm actually less familiar with it. Want to spend a bit of time testing and tweaking. Yeah, we can do that. Sure. We'll go with that. Let's see if there's any secret movie or whatever. I look forward to Prey and Bioshock, both the best RE game. If he plays, I have to play with him. You don't solo that game. Fair enough. Resident Evil 5, I agree. We will play. Oh shit! Oh, this was the trailer for... Was that like the teaser for RE3? Secret. A hero emerges. Standard, 8 hours and 18 minutes. 63 saves, yeah. A lot of saves. Friends, churn at the thought of it. Oh boy, I churned for good. Yeah, how about Umbrella Corpse? Oh yeah. Oh, I was about to come out.
Oh, I'll have the other bathroom right now.
Okay. Unlockables obtained. Concept art. Concept art. Concept art. Concept. Model. Concept art. Concept art. Concept art. Concept art. Game mode, Claire. Wait, can you not do Claire's story without being normal? Or maybe you just get, I don't know. Quick draw Amy. Just quick draw Amy. Oh, quick draw Army. Concept art. Rags. Ooh, extra modes. Extra modes. No time to mourn. Oh, wait, these are like scenarios? This is just completely out of curiosity. Oh, I see. To beat Claire B. Oh, okay. I'm not going to play him right now. I just wanted to see what this was about since this image intrigued me. Man, seeing all the content in this game, oh yeah, Shotgun Boy, makes me kind of sad about the content in the other games. Or in 3, I mean, the 3 remake. What was this? Glowing eyes. Creepy bastards. Purple smoke shit. Uh-oh. This is like zombies or whatever. I don't know what exactly I'm doing here, but I'm just kind of shooting things. Imagine. There we go. This is like one of the action ones, I guess. More like just plowing through. Alright, well, that's cool. I will do this another time. That's cool that this exists, though. Anyway! But yeah. Good stream. Thank you very, very much for joining me, everyone, and I will see you guys in the next stream, probably in 2 days. It'll either be Bioshock or Prey, probably Bioshock, then Prey. Because this is something I wasn't familiar with on a personal level, but familiar with from an outsider's perspective. Bioshock I've actually played before, so it could be fun to replay that, and then Prey I've never played before, so I want to make that, like, the last game. See you later.